With Lee Spann, I know you're looking at Hurricane Sally and the rain it's bringing here, too.
Yeah, unfortunately, the system did strengthen overnight. You can see on Max Defend Rate, it's light rain for us, and it will be pushing on shore, but it's part of that bigger circulation around what, unfortunately, now is a Category 2 hurricane. It did strengthen overnight. It now has winds of 105 miles per hour. It is less than 40 miles from Pensacola, so in the next hour to 2 hours, we may start to really feel that as the strongest winds, that northern eye wall in places like Mobile and Pensacola. It's not going to be until about mid-morning or later before it officially makes landfall and begins to weaken toward the afternoon and then becomes a tropical depression moving through Georgia. The only real impacts we're seeing from this is because of a constant onshore wind in Citrus County. There is a coastal flood advisory through tomorrow evening where those high tide cycles will run 2 to 3 feet higher. So if you're right along the coast, you'll notice that coastal flooding.